Ubisoft has published a video with hints for everyone who plans to start playing MMORPG Throne and Liberty. The video guide talks about the starting activities and codex that you will have to close in the process of hero development, world exploration, and battles with monsters. Globally, all the activities for the codex can be divided into four parts: storyline codex, the codex of research, codex of events and dailies, codex of guild content. Throne and Liberty will be released on December 7th.